gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einar Jar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
You know that's not what you want, brother!
More soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
That no can kill his friends, brother!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Followed the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed. The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Ugh. It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skuld, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Position.
What idiots.
Okay,
it is
then.
A Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Not going to lie. I'm disappointed. What did Kulko forever do to you? Come on, dumb animal. Have some fun.
Hydra! On me!
Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? Oh!
Did you want some more?
So?
Oh boy.
Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. No. Well, that was silly. You were a silly, silly man. Huh. Nice stick.
Come on.
What the? I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying. What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Come on.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage?
Got him.
You actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You strike like a sloppy cow.
Okay, come on. Oh, that did a ton of damage.
That's all this is.
Whew. It was a tough one.
Wait. What is going on in that empty? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live. This is your final warning.
Don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works.
What are you doing?
You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Whoa.
Your head! It will be over soon!
I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! Nobody is coming to you! Wait, Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me, and that traitorous hag. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you.
Okay, let's try this again. I better have full health this time. First time I've died, actually. During the boss fight. Yes, I got him.
Thank you.
least the rescue's going well.
Seeing your faces. Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
as the end of Birger.
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
Don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.